Okay, I'm going to go ahead and cut out the new front panel for my Buildlog 2X laser cutter. This is 1/8 inch black acrylic. Front panel is going to include multiple switches, the potentiometer, and the test fire button. There's also 2 key switches, which will allow you to turn on and off the unit, and then the test fire button is enabled by one of the momentary key switches for safety. Before I tried this on the plastic, I went ahead and did a cutout on paper just to make sure I had all the G-code edited properly. I had to do it by hand. I still haven't built a software program to do it for me. It's on the list of things to do, though. Right now it's running at 200 millimeters per minute, and the laser's on 100%. And then I'm on 1/8 stepping, so I get about 200 steps per inch. 2,000, sorry. 70 liter per minute air assist pump that's blowing through that nozzle to help keep soot off the lens. And then I have a 460 CFM exhaust fan that's turned. Right now it's all the way up. I can barely smell anything right now. I designed the front panel in an Autodesk Inventor and used CAM-BAM, a trial of CAM-BAM, to convert it to G-code, edited the G-code, and then I'm using Mach 3 to cut it out. Okay, let me exhaust it a little bit, just make sure there's no fumes left. Turn the exhaust down. Well, that appears to have worked fairly well. Sorry, laser safety goggles falling off my face. The surface material is the laser cutting grid from Ingrav's laser engraving. Just got that in this morning.